Turning now to news across Kansas. Junction City police investigating a homicide after two people were found dead inside a home. Junction City police say it happened after 8 last night when they were called for a welfare check. There they found a 75-year-old woman and an 80-year-old man. Police say they arrested a man and a woman in Michigan on suspicion of multiple charges, including felony murder and aggravated robbery. Those two are both waiting to be extradited back to Kansas.